Jane.
Come back to bed.
I want you to see my Valentine's present.
Valentine's?
Yeah. Now. Come on, get up. I want to make an honest woman out of you. Here. Read this.
What's this?
Sit up.
What's this?
It's my Valentine's present. Read it.
The pleasure of your company is requested on February the 14th for a special Valentine's Day event. Becoming the bride of Frisco Jones. Check my calendar. I might have other plans on Valentine's Day.
What? Other plans? Do you know how many women would die to marry Frisco Jones, the ex-cop?
That's the only way I wanted, ex-cop. Not that I would have it either or. I'd marry you anyway.
I figure I kind of owe you this, you know?
I love you.
I love you too, sweetheart. And I know what you've been through since I've been back from prison. And after last night, we can do anything we want now. Anything.
Do you want to give up the police force? Is that what you want?
I want to be the kind of husband that you want. The kind that you deserve.
I know how much you love being a cop.
Well, I love you more.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Hey, what is this? Here. I'm sure, world. I love her. No more catching the bad guys. This is it. This is the whole program from now on. There. Huh? Is there anything you'd like to add to that?
Yes, open up the window.
Perfect. Now we've told everyone. Happy? Happy now? Happy? We have our card and we told everyone all the perfect.
Okay. Okay.
Yes, I know.
You won't get bored living an ordinary life.
Honey, life is never ordinary around you.
Now wait just a minute.
What? I was going to help Tony.
You won't miss all that camaraderie with all the cops?
Honey, you're all the company that I need and want to need in my life.
You won't miss all the adventure and all the excitement and then blame me for it?
What is this? Now, come on. What is this?
I saw all the excitement in your eyes when you arrested Jimmy last night. I know how much you like being a cop.
Hold out your hands.
Why?
Just do it. Just hold out your hands.
What are you doing?
Here. You can do anything you want with these today, but make sure you turn them into Robert tomorrow.
I love you.
Now that must be Sean. Hold that kiss. We'll make our announcement.
Tony, Bobby, can you take a break?
I guess we can take a break.
What's going on?
Definitely in the wrong
What's with all this dust and everything?
Renovations here, guys. We're going to make this into a two-family home here.
Right. Both families are going to have the same last name, Jones.
No. By the way, why did you ask us to come over?
Well, first of all, I wanted to let you know that I've turned in my badge and my gun.
Oh, good. Congratulations,
but anyway, there's a little more than that. It's not so little, actually. I hope that none of you have plans on Valentine's Day.
Why? What's going on Valentine's Day?
It's our wedding day.
Oh! You're
so 2 weeks away.
Oh, congratulations.
Oh. Want to get married here? We'll be done by next month.
Yeah, that'd be wonderful.
Okay.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, this is
you're getting married.
Time for your music band? You're going
to get it. No, we haven't made any plans. We're just going to enjoy one another.
You know, I am so happy for you, princess. You've had a rough year and a half, right? When you finally found happiness.
I just hope I can make things exciting for him.
Oh, hey, look, if it's too dull around the little lady here, you can always look forward to a full partnership in Donnelly Devane.
Devane Donnelly?
I wouldn't say
maybe Devane Jones Donnelly.
How about Jones Devane Donnelly? How does that sound?
No.
I think I've been hired, fired, and I resigned all in the same breath. We'll just stick to knocking the wall down for Tony and making the bedrooms combine like that. Right now, this big spender is going to take his wife to Kelly's for a piece of homemade American apple pie.
Oh, with ice cream?
Is that a la mode?
Oh, that's good. Oh,
wish I was here, too.
Felicia?
Oh, Decker, hi.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm okay.
Good, good. What's going on?
Oh, well, I just bought some supplies for renovating the brownstone.
Oh, that's cool.
Frisco and I are getting married on Valentine's Day.
Really, again?
Yeah.
That's great. Yeah, does Colton know about this?
No, we just made the decision this morning. How do you think Colton will take it?
I don't know. I mean, he's kind of busy with our house guest right now, Olivia Jerome, so I don't know.
Olivia Jerome? Doesn't he know the kind of danger that she'll put him in?
No, probably not. No.
Do you think this is my fault?
I mean, he's on the rebound and everything, but I don't think it's your fault. You know how he likes to take in strays.
Olivia Jerome is hardly a stray.
She doesn't seem so dangerous.
That's because she won't let you know the real Olivia. Don't turn your back on her. Don't let Colton do it either.
Nobody can stop Colton when he's on a rescue mission.
Are you sure that's all it is?
Yeah. I mean, they're just friends, if that's what you mean.
That's good. I don't want to see him get hurt again.
Yeah, well, you know, he's a big boy now, right?
Right. Yeah. I just want everybody to be as happy as I am, I guess. I hope they could be. Well, I'll see you later. Bye.
Bye.
Good to see you again.
Yeah, it's nice to see you, too.
That must feel so good.
What?
Oh, everybody you know loves you.
Think of it that way, and then we'll have no problem.
Hi,
Ruby.
Kids.
Hey, not everybody. Exactly.
Oh, it's fun. It's going to be the perfect dream house.
The living room is going to be my specialty. It's going to be spectacular.
And there's going to be lots of room for lots of children.
You've already got two.
Do you mind if we find someplace else to
No,
us?
Not at all. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Felicia, Frisco.
Eddie.
Excuse us. You all right?
Yeah. Colton's got his own life now.
That's right. He's got somebody else in it.
And I wish him well.
Well, he's gonna need that. All right, Ruby, I haven't ordered a place.
Okay.
Apple pie.
I was going to do.
Wow! You guys are a mess. Look what you did to me.
We are. Okay, everybody, I need some advice on decorating.
Well, I say we just declare it's a new style. It's called early rubble.
Yeah. No, like I want it to be really comfortable. I want to have the kind of furniture you can flop on, and I want to have it real nice so that we don't have to get crazy every time the kids pick up a crayon.
Yeah, well, first things first. First thing, we got to get this house ready for a wedding within a month.
Wedding? Who's having a wedding?
Too late to back out now.
Hey, yeah, man.
Great idea, champagne.
Yeah, I thought it would be. How about a toast? Hey,
okay,
those plans deserve to be wet.
I'm making the first toast.
Here we go. Party! Yes, anybody want a party?
I'm available.
This is to both of you, and I hope you will always be as happy as Tony and I are. Cheers.
Thanks. And this is to my brother. I'm glad he's back, and he's happier than he's ever been, and he's got a wonderful reason to be happy.
Thanks,
cheers.
Pal.
And don't wait.
To the renovation.
And one more. To many happy years in the Joneses' house.
Yeah. Can I drink now?
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's very good. Well, good stuff like this all the time.
Sorry, I'm really
drunk. next time you hold the nail and I'll hammer, okay?
I'm sorry.
That's what you get for using unskilled labor.
Hey, you asked me to help you.
I didn't ask you.
You did too, Frisco. I need your help because Bobby's driving me crazy with all the renovations.
I said that I was crazy about the renovations.
Oh, I just think it's too bad you guys didn't choose carpentry as a career.
Well, it's a lot safer than police work, even with bashed thumbs.
Sweetheart, if that's the last case, it's over now, remember? O'Hairley's in jail. No more police work.
Well, then we have a lot more to celebrate than Robert and Catherine's engagement, don't we?
You're a lousy carpenter, but you did solve the case nicely.
Thank you. But at least it was nice working with Robert again. It's one
consolation.
Come on, we gotta
get a move on or we're never gonna get this job finished.
Get it done, will you?
Are you sure you're not having second thoughts about joining the police force?
Honey, you're the only thing I'm thinking about right now.
I'm in pain, you know.
Let's go.
Hey, here's our table. Are we ready to start this party? The party may begin now.
You really want to do this to yourself again?
Oh, I'm positive. Congratulations.
Congrats.
Congratulations.
I want to warn you that I'm going to call you.
Don't blame me.
See
you. Show up.
Well, I know, but I just wanted to.
Catherine, I have never, never seen you so happy.
Maybe that's because I've never been so happy.
Oh, I wish I didn't have to go to the south of France.
Because it'll be warm, it's sunny, and you're going to get lots and lots of rest.
I know, but I don't want to miss your wedding. When's the day?
We're keeping it a secret for the time being.
Yeah. Why?
Because we thought that it might bring about bad luck if we tried announcing it again.
Oh, that's nonsense.
What she
From
said.
Now on, you two are going to have nothing but bad luck.
Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, if you could just please pry your lips away from your champagne glasses for one moment.
Ah, look who's talking, Mr. Champagne himself.
Oh, woman, shush.
Oh, yes.
That's the way you have to talk to him after you're married, old buddy. I would like to propose a toast to the soon-to-be Mr. and Mrs. Robert Scorpio.
Oh,
and we'd all like to say, it's about time!
Okay, I can see I've been called upon to say a few words.
No. Oh, yes.
I'll be brief.
Make them few.
Firstly, I'd like to thank Anna for throwing this little beer tonight. I mean, there's not too many ex-wives that do this for their ex-husbands. Oh. Really, truly. I don't know of any. You listening here?
Yes.
But she's a very special person. And I guess it's one thing I've always attracted special people in my life because I'm marrying one. You have cookies?
Yeah, good one.
I've got special friends to help me celebrate that moment. And, well, I guess this wedding wouldn't be happening without the cooperation of a lot of those special friends. I'm talking about people that saved my life, people that went on to help me solve a rather messy murder. Monica, Anna, Sean, Tiffany. Cookie cutter here, Felicia, and me buddy here, Joe Frisco, who I haven't seen for quite a while, but I'm proud to say hasn't quite forgotten everything I taught him, except maybe about singing. Let's get over the maudlin part of this and get down to some real serious party.
All right.
To all of you.
There's our man.
Come on, don't get all bashful on me. You know what a limelight junkie you are.
Yeah, it's not that I don't want to sing. It's just we really haven't gotten to rehearsal.
Come on, I hear you guys brought down the house at my funeral.
Oh, well, thank you very much for reminding me of those bad memories.
Then you have to replace that with a good memory, right, gang?
Yes, right.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I may have your attention, welcome to another splendid night of boots.
Author.
And tonight, we have a very special treat for you. A dynamic singing duo. My friends and yours. And Frisco Jones.